KMI's conversations around EDI issues have triggered interest across the lab in researching how technology impacts on EDI.
We found that using predictive learning analytics improves outcomes for minority students in STEM. We found that existing inequalities limit the uptake of open science. We found that demographics impact on the spread of misinformation on social media. We've shed light on online subcultures of misogyny and the specific forms Black women experience. And we've created the first initiative to democratically design educational games on social issues.
We've undertaken radical changes towards EDI goals and improving how we nurture, celebrate, and reward talent. Our culture now embraces EDI in everything we do and has led to an Athena Swan Silver Award.